Now, meteorologist Jamie Jarosick and your Storm Team 2 forecast.
Well, we are seeing rain across portions of the Miami Valley today. Notice, though, the break we've seen across the central counties. It's not going to last much longer. The line to the west is making a very slow eastward progression. There's more down to the south that's going to lift in. And it's been scattered light showers here in eastern Logan, Champaign, and Clark counties. It's moved out of Greene County now. And you can see there's more to the west, pretty much covering all of Wayne County, now working into western Dark and Preble counties. A light to moderate rainfall here, but there is more rain down to the south. Southwest. It is heavy in spots too, and that's going to continue to lift northward as we go through the rest of this morning. So this is what we'll be dealing with initially. Back to the west, there are more scattered showers developing ahead of a cold front that will also work across the area as we go into our afternoon hours. Taking a look at how much rain we expect, most locations are going to be up right around that 1-inch mark, but some spots could get even more. This particular model gives it mainly across those western counties, but that could pretty much be anywhere in the Miami Valley. Some localized flooding, not everyone will see it, but a few spots may. Right now, we've got clouds and 64 degrees, a few showers are out there. We'll see a good chance of rain around lunchtime, maybe a rumble or two of thunder, 69, and some heavy downpours. And then a few showers linger late in the day. 5 o'clock temperatures will be dropping down to 66 and fairly quiet through our evening hours as we hit 62 at 7 o'clock. It's going to be a breezy day, too. Already our wind speeds are up near 15 miles per hour. And the southerly flow pumping in the moisture, too. Our dew points in the low 60s. It's 62 in Eaton, 63 in Xenia, 66 in Urbana. This feels nice this morning, those mild temperatures. So at least we can enjoy that with a bit of a break in the rain now. But that strong area of low pressure to the west keeps us unsettled through the day as rain spreads back in. You can see that strong southerly flow ahead of this system. And then we're going to see a bit of a cool down for the middle part of the week as that front passes through. Here's future track with a good chance of rain in the mid to late morning and area-wide rain pretty much sticking around through lunchtime with some heavier downpours and gusty winds. And then you can see that main area of rain works out of here for the drive home at 5, but there are still a few spotty showers, maybe a rumble or two of thunder to deal with. A lot of this dies down overnight, a passing shower not out of the question through tomorrow morning. But it looks like Wednesday will start off fairly quiet, get a little more active in the afternoon as showers redevelop. Today's high near 70, showers, thunderstorms, likely heavy rain and windy conditions today. Tonight will drop down to 50. There's a slight chance of a shower, otherwise mostly cloudy and winds die down tonight. Tomorrow will be a mostly cloudy, cooler day with a high of 62 and then showers redevelop tomorrow afternoon with some upper level energy crossing the region. Your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, it's a slow mover. So Thursday, we still have a good rain chance with a high of 63. And then we'll dry out just in time for Friday and the weekend. Lots of sunshine Saturday. Highs are going to be in the low 60s, so pleasant. And low temperatures, maybe a little chilly there, especially Sunday and Monday mornings as we get down into the lower 40s.